done yet. This grass in the back was basically just overgrown, and then of course looks like we caught it on a irrigation day, so that's why you can see all the grass, and it was all the clumps. But we're gonna take care of that. We're gonna probably have to, well, not probably, but we're going to have to mow it about 3 more times. But I want to go ahead and get the edging, so we'll get that done. So let's go get the weed eater. I did this yesterday, this whole property. It's one of my biggest properties, probably. I guess it's maybe an acre, I'm not sure, but it definitely took me about 2 hours just to do the front. And it was, of course, it was super tall and wet. Not able to see my comments, but if you guys are watching, thank you. Let's go ahead and use this one right here. It's my lightest one. T-Bone, what's happening? Abby Bernard, thank you for the super chat. Money Making Mike G, what's going on, brother? How's it going, dude? Yeah, it's been a minute since I put out any contest. I figured why not do a live. Hopefully I don't drop my phone and run over it, because then that would definitely suck. All right, let's see where we could post this camera, where you guys can see what's going on. Shoot. I guess I didn't think this through. All right, we'll post it up here for now. Again.
Thank you.
that's how long it takes just to do when you're doing the video or whatever. So we're just gonna kind of spread the clumps. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but we're gonna spread the clumps, blow off the quartz, and we'll call it a day. It's a good day. We didn't get bit or get chased by the dog here. It's a good thing.